Over State Police are investigating a serious crash involving a tractor trailer that has shut down a portion of Route 202 in Wilmington. At the moment, there's no word on injuries or what caused this crash.